line up half time and talk. Put your hands together for us tonight. Your feature winner, Mike Cooper.
Thank you.
car, number 64, Mike D. Thank you. As he climbs up, put your hands together for Mike Hedelman. downhill now, so we're going to go back to the basics. But I'd like to thank all my sponsors. Tom Limehall's actually a car owner. He's standing over there in bed somewhere. He keeps me here every week, keeps me going. I'd like to thank him.
All right, Donald, congratulations on another feature win. These sponsors are very important, each one of these drivers, as they make it possible. Thank you. Well, thank you. I started down on the bottom. I thought there's a place to be. I got in the bar. I hated that. I was on the break. Got to stay all of it. We had to go tail back. But march back up through there. And had an air break. I don't know what happened to him up too, but I'm all on the outside, so I stuck it in there. I think we win.
That is good running. A good show for the fans. Good night for Dale Roper Jr.
Thank you.
car was fast up high, but he finally wore it out.
Well, it was easy.
You guys put on a good show for the fans. Congratulations. Steve Osborne, your feature winner tonight. Once again, next, we'll wind up the racing season here at Dallas County Speedway. We want everybody to join us for our points championship. We'll be sure to come back next Friday night to Dallas County Speedway.